the fruit of the Spirit. May the Lord strengthen me out of His glorious riches with power through His Holy Spirit in my inner being, so that Christ may dwell in my heart through faith. I live by the Spirit, and I will not gratify the desires of the sinful nature. I am led by the Spirit, so I am not under the law. The fruit of the Spirit is love, joy, peace, patience, kindness, goodness, faithfulness, gentleness, and self-control. Against such things there is no law. Because I belong to Christ Jesus, I have crucified the sinful nature with its passions and desires. As I sow to please the Spirit, I will reap from the Spirit eternal life. Amen.